friend. Now, today I want to focus on doing a little bit of healing to the heart chakra. We'll focus on healing for your heart chakra and mine at the very same time. Now, the heart chakra. Look. It's this one.
This one.
This will be the representation of our heart chakra. Heart chakra. They say that the heart chakra is the bridge between the material world and the spiritual. Many hold the opinion that it is the most vital of all of the seven chakras. It's also the energy center responsible for the maintenance and distribution of life force energy. Chakra associated with pure love. So now you are grounded, and now you are protected, and I want you to see, visualize yourself as such, grounded and protected, my beautiful friend, and this is our time, our safe space, a place to heal and grow. So allow me to gather I don't know if any of you have ever tried to work with chi. But that's what I'm doing. Just gathering some chi, some, I guess just a little portion of that universal life force energy that is everywhere all of the time. And if you accept, I can send. Send that healing energy to you, specifically targeting your heart chakra. This beautiful energy. And as you receive this healing, you will surely find yourself feeling lighter, less burdened, feeling more internal freedom. Relaxing the body, breathing deliberately, with your attention focused on your breath, on my voice, and on the transference of energy. Just just be at rest. Allow that calm to wash over you as I send. Feeling the beautiful energetic flow. Just fluffing away. Fluffing away. Fluffing away at your energy body. Feel it like little spirit tickles. Little spirit. Peace, calm, restful feeling to overtake you. Just basking in that feeling of being in the right place. Sharing our little safe space. Healing together. Gentle waves of relaxation washing over you as we continue to heal. Feeling the energy expansion. Energy not only expanding, but getting better and better. A transmutation of the whole and useless into the new and useful. It's good to visualize. It's good to visualize these things happening. And as this healing takes place, I will look after you in a manner that you deserve. Just gently stroking your face. This beautiful trigger, it makes your eyes want to fall closed. This is how the mysteries of life unfold, my best bestie. These sessions are a vital part of a spiritual unfoldment. Allow your inner realm to link with the cosmic realm and see what unfolds. friend. Today I want to focus on doing a little bit of healing to the heart chakra. We'll focus on healing for your heart chakra and mine at the very same time. Now the heart chakra. This would be the representation of our heart chakra. Heart chakra. They say that the heart chakra is the bridge between the material world and the spiritual. Many hold the opinion that it is the most vital of all of the seven chakras. It's also the energy center responsible for the maintenance and distribution of life force energy. Chakra associated with pure love. So now you are grounded, and now you are protected, and I want you to see, visualize yourself as such, grounded and protected, my beautiful friend, and this is our time, our safe space. Grow. So allow me to gather I don't know if any of you have ever tried to work with chi, but that's what I'm doing. Gathering some chi, some, I guess just a little portion of that universal life force energy that is everywhere all the time. And if you accept, I can send. Send that healing energy to you, specifically targeting your heart chakra. Beautiful energy. And as you receive this healing, you will surely find yourself feeling lighter, less burdened, feeling more internal freedom. Relaxing the body, breathing deliberately, with your attention focused on your breath, on my voice, and on the transfer of energy. Just this and feeling the beautiful energetic flow. Just fluffing away. Fluffing away. Fluffing away at your energy body. Feel it like little spirit tickles. Little spirit. Peace, calm, restful feeling to overtake you. Just basking in that feeling of being in the right place. Sharing our little safe space. Healing together. Gentle waves of relaxation washing over you as we continue to heal. Feeling the energy expansion. Energy not only expanding, but getting better and better. A transmutation of the whole and useless into the new and useful. It's good to visualize. It's good to visualize these things. As this healing takes place, I will look after you in a manner that you deserve. Just gently stroking your face. This beautiful trigger, it makes your eyes want to fall closed. Go with that flow. This is how the mysteries of life unfold, my best bestie. These sessions are a vital part of a spiritual unfoldment. Allow your inner realm to link with the cosmic.